Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom left. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just a Fact with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, then I can make it portable!
Target airborne. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Slam! Classic! Combat training.
Actually, you take this!
surprise round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
Four guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some free form practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Behavior status. Close range combat.
Think fast.
Good, Spike Gun. Get him, Miles! Nice! Get him! Let him have it! Bring the... Keep up
the good
work. And that's the bingo!
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
You all trying to catch some hands?
Yeah?
Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. I'm gonna make banks selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Entertainment system online. Beginning payload.
How are these guys see-through?
Well, it's advanced quick training. But remember, specificity is the heart of every great quick. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice hat. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
Practicing, soon you'll be equipping like a pro. System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.